Well, good morning. This is day two of 40 days in a parking space. And I'm actually in the parking lot of my chiropractor's office. I've been seeing her now for almost 2 years. And I am a believer. I know that I used to think it was whack, but it really has helped me return to running after pain that I had that kept me from running, actually standing. coming to her regularly, it has been a real help. Anyway, so that is on my mind this morning. The other thing that's on my mind is something that I read in Karen Pittman's book, Planting Dandelions, and that is, you can get divorced, but you can never unmarry someone. I was divorced March of last year. Gosh, I'm coming up on a year of it. And long story, those of you who know my journey know what happened. And but anyway, that's what's on my mind is chiropractic works. And while I am divorced from James McManus, there will always be a part of me that is attached to him. And I do love him bunches. So it's a great sunny day here in Arkansas. I'm going to go enjoy it.